Of those still within the empire, the Regalicians dwarf the rest. Part of a noble house, they live at the edge of the deep kingdom, only interacting to aid the needy. They live stoic lives until a day when they yearn for the surface. Adapted to the deep, they can't handle the rapid current above. They know that to fulfill their longing is to choose death. Yet no one I spoke with has ever seen a Regalician in old age.